country, all of the plants, the animals, the mineral kingdom, human beings. And when we work with sacred geometry, it's Lord Metatron, who is another really strong connect for both.
We'll be right back.